When you find somebody that you want to stay, oh my goodness, hold on tight. Winter, summer, spring and fall, seasons change as time goes on. Will you be there for all my seasons? Will you find enough reasons to stay? Will you love me when I'm low and when I'm feeling all alone? It won't be easy, but it's worth a try, 'cause there's something special between you and I. Hope that you feel the same way that I do, 'cause I see forever when I look at you. I can't promise you no fairy tale dream, but I wanna give you the best of me. Love has truly been good to me. You give me what I need, and I don't ever want you to leave. No, no, no. And I love how you compliment me, baby, not just with the words you say, but it's in the way that you behave. Your actions give me a reaction, so strong, connected like magnets, and I don't wanna let you go. Invincible, like there's nothing that I can do. I'm your superwoman, you're my Superman, us against the world, standing hand in hand. And I don't ever want to know what life would be like without you. I see the love of God in you, and that's the best part about you. So if you love me, won't you say something, babe? Yet, put that on your playlist. Play it over and over again for me, if you will. Are y'all enjoying yourselves so far? Am I doing okay, or what? Like, y'all good? Thank you. This next song, I've been feeling real deep, deep down in my soul. And since this is such an intimate setting, and I wanted y'all to know me a little bit because a lot of people look at me on the outside in and think they know what be going on. But I just discovered who I was, y'all. People be thinking, oh, she thinks she this, she thinks she that, because I walk around looking like I do, and it ain't even something I asked for. God made me like this. But in my head, I was just, you know, not really realizing how beautiful I even was on the outside or in, because maybe I wasn't always so beautiful inside. So the outside, you know, it wasn't matching up for me. But this song is called Masterpiece. And I realized that only a master creator can take a mess and make a masterpiece out of it. And that's exactly what God has done in my life. Okay. I ain't gonna preach to you, but I had to say that little piece right there. Lord have mercy. So, I want to share this one with you, and I hope that anybody who's doubting themselves or sleeping on themselves, y'all stop today and realize that God created you beautifully and wonderfully. Walk in that each and every day, no matter what anybody say, what it look like, or any of that, okay? And that's my spiel.
Mona Lisa, every part of me
beautiful, and I finally see I'm a work of art, I'm a masterpiece. Oh, y'all have to forgive me, I get a little choked up on that one.
Explain why your love is
by your love it makes me. Thank you.